ngiyayikhetha inkosi yasebuhleni bamanazaretha unyazi bezulu amen bangcwele abahle enkosini umfana wamakhoba oguqile abaningi bemazi ngoyithulelwa kadlamini indaba kaseyixoxa ngelinye ilanga leyo amen ithempeli-ke engiphethwe kulo ngiphethwe siyavuka echesterville phethwe umshumayeli udumisa nomkhokheli umanzuza makhanya amen umshumayeli wami kuyazi ukuthi ngilapha efula namhlanje ngoba ngisiwe umhlambi kazelusile bakhonza abahle enkosini sisendabeni yothando lukashembe unyazi lwezulu ngiyanibonga insizwa ezinhle ngiyanibonga intombi ezinhle ngokuthanda ushembe ayibonga inkosi kuyenzeka mkhokheli abanye abantu badudane kahle badudane ngendaba kashembe abanye abantu-ke ma bedudene ngendaba kashembe kuyaye kube khona abantu abangakuthandi lokho ngenye imini kwaxoxa insiza yakwambonambi Richards Bay ithi badudana bengabafana bedudana ngokuhamba kwalapha ephameni bekhuthele evangelini ithi kodwa umuntu wokuqala ongayithandanga leyo nto ethempelini labo kwaba umkhokheli ngoba umkhokheli wayeyizela iy'ngane iy'ntombi ney'nsizwa kodwa inkinga ezazinawo zange kufuna ukukholwa uthi-ke wangayithandi umkhokheli le ndaba yokuhamba kwalabafana nokukhuthala kwabo nokududana njengendaba kashembe uthi kuhamba isikhathi wayeseduka omunye wabangani babo wayeseyanyamalala kaziwe ukuthi ushonephi laphela iviki ecingwa uthi wacingwe side isikhathi uthi kwathi uma kuyophela iviki lesibili wayesetholakala watholakala eshonile wasebahlungu kulezi nsizwa uthi awu yahamba insizwa esinayo evangelini nawe siyophatheka kabi ngawe ma ukhuthele evangelini kodwa ma uyinto ofeshe nje ivila kezi uyothi noma kukhulunywa ngawe sicabange size siphathwe i-headache ngoba sikwazi sikucinga nje ukuthi uqonda ubani lowo ngoba uyinto ofeshe nasetempelini nomsebenzi walutho zaseyihamba lezi nsizo zawayibeka le nsizo zathi sisemlindelweni yasho inkonzo yomlindelo zikhuluma ngale nsizo yiqephuza kanti kulezi nsizwa le nsizwa lena eyayixoxa le ndaba kanti izophuma umlindelo ungakapheli iyongena iye emsebenzini ekuseni yathi ma iphuma iy'ntatha isihamba le nsizwa iphikelela emsebenzini iyolungela kuye emsebenzini yathi ma inqamula iyodlula ezantsi komuzi kamkhokheli yayisiza isililo sento esikhalayo yayifundisiwe le nsizwa ukuthi awudlule emzini omgcotsho ma wazi ukuthi kunentenga ma uzwa kunento engalungile yayisima le nsizwa yayisiyalalelisisa yathi ma ilalele le nsizwa yalalela lo msindo yasondela esibayeni yeza ukuthi cha lo msindo wawukhaliswa kwembuzi yayithi ma isondela esibayeni yeza ukuthi cha yikho le nto lapha esibayeni yayisigudla nendlu yawuzwa lo msindo yayisiyulandela yayisishona ey'ndlini ey'ngemumva yayisibona indlu lapho akuqhamuka khona lo msindo yayithi ma ifika khona yawuzwa lo msindo ongaphakathi lapha yayisiukhiwe yayisifuna imbazo yayithola enhla kwesibaya yayisiqonda kuyo lendlu yayisifika ishaya lembazo yayishayela endidi yavuleka umnyango uma ithi yafika ngaphakathi yile nsizwa bayibambela umlindelo ngale hawu ithuke le nsizwa hawu sibani bani sibambe umlindelo wakho funani lapha ithi le nsizwa hayi njengoba ngilapha umkhokheli wahlangana nabantu abakwazi ukwenza izinto khona abantu abakwazi ukwenza izinto lapha eminyango hamba nawe unabakho uthi uma ukwazi kuphalisha bake bafika komunye umshumayeli wafika insizwa nje enhle esilekile yathi mshumayeli mshumayeli njengoba uphetha abantu mshumayeli usukwaya kodwa umuntu ozokuqinisa mshumayeli uthi mshumayeli umuntu ozongiqinisa yathi hayi angazi ngiyenze le nto angazi phela mina hayi mshumayeli uyaganga uphetha abantu ubaphethe njengomthandazo nje nobaselina kulokomlokina sithi mshumayeli size sasabe kanti sasasaba neyilwane esilalensizwa umkhokheli wabe sehlangana nabantu njengoba ngibona ngilapha ithi sengibuya banye indawo lapho bekuyonxuswa kunxuswa kunxuswa ukuthi mina angiphenduke isikhumba semvu ithi leyo laphana ebhokisini akusimina ithi ma ufuna ukubona ithi asambeni siyakhona ithi kwanxuswa abakithi kwanxuswa abasekhaba omama bengenza lezi zinto bengiphephetha ithi into iyodwa into ebesisele bese sathi banqume ulimi bese bengihlala isikile wayengathandanga umkhokheli bathi ithi le nsizwa asihambe khani uzobona ithi le nto uma ngengaqhamuka ngabona umuntu oyedwa ithi izoshintsha bese kuba yisikhumba leso silapha nesemvu base bephuma nale nsizwa balandelana ithi le nsizwa kombonambi ithi bathi babeqhamuka bathuka abantu bathuka abantu babaleka yathi ithi hayi buyani base bebuya abantu ithi hey sikhuluma le nsizwa yathi hey sisichaza istory yayisithi akuvulwe ibhokisi uma belivula ibhokisi kukhona isikhumba semvu zaseyisuka iy'nsizwa zakulo muzi zase zimbamba umkhokheli zambamba amawala kutha zenani lezizindaba awulina abathanda Yeah. kulani. Kungenzeka sama sikamuka siza noma lekhodi isikhephu sakhe bebeyibukela nje abantu abayihambelayo nje abayosonta bangaboni lutho becabanga nje ukuthi niyochitha isikhathi niyodlala ngesikhathi senu. Kodwa masilapha manazaletha ingcwele ngineqiniso lokuthi sothi masiphuma lapha khona siyophuma sikuphethe khona siyophuma nakho siye emakhaya okungezobonwa ngabantu okuzobona ushembe kuphela. Ngenye ilanga wabasuka umkhokhela umagwabhaza intombi eyindala zasephameni. Uthi umkhokhela umagwabhaza bakhula bezintombi zasephameni kuthe mase kuselange lokhanya basebegcotshwa bayisaba umkhokheli. Uthi kwazongena uJulayi bantwana bahle basezulwini. Uthi kwaba umhlaka wani uthi wayesehamba elungele ukuyongenisa umdedele emzini wasephameni. Uthi wathi ma esemasimini bese emba ubhatata isivuno azosidla emhlanganweni. Uthi wathi mayiwumba wayiselunga ehambe yogeza wayiselunga elungela ukuya kuNkulunkulu phakathi komuzi wasephameni. Uthi wathi esalunga elungela uhamba uthi ibhasi ayizohamba ngayo yayinye ibhasi eyisuka endwethwe iye eThekwini. Uthi wathi mayilunga alunga yayisidlula ibhasi isimshiya wayesehlala phansi wayesethi kulungile sangiyovuka ekuseni sasa ngihambe ngemzila sephameni wayeselala. Wathi mayilele umkhokheli magwabhaza wathi mayivuka ngakusasa ekuseni wayesegibela ibhasi wayithola ngalelo langa iphikelele eThekwini izodlula imshiya ephameni. Wathi mayifika phakathi komuzi wasephameni ngaleso sikhathi abantu babesaya uNkulunkulu bayazibika ukuthi sebefikile emhlanganweni bawungafiki nje uhlale wakhe isidokodo bese uhlale uxoxa indaba. Uthi wabesehamba esenkosini ulangaphuma sikothe labalothane abahangula. Uthi wathi mayifika kuye ezobika uthi baba sengifikile emhlanganweni ngizobika ngicela uNkulunkulu abe nami. Uthi lathi langa ufika namhlanje uthi wayesethi ba leselithe hamba wena amazweni akini yathi umdedele kuyizolo. Uthi leselithe hamba ubuyela amazweni akini uthi umkhokheli magwabhaza uthi ngathi ma ngisendleleni ngiphikelela esidokodweni uthi inhliziyo yami yayisiyaxoxa nami uthi yaxoxa nami uthi baba yebo ushilo wathi ngihambe ngibuyela amazweni akithi kodwa ngeke ngise ngibuyele emazweni akithi. Uthi wahlala phakathi komuzi wasephameni wahlala lapho emzini wasephameni uthi kwakuthi noma aphume imgidi uthi wayisina ngemumva abanye omama esina ngemumva enze kuthi inkosi ngamboni. Uthi wasina kwakheni uthi wasina uthi wasina sahamba isikhathi sahamba isikhathi waze wafalwa umhlangano. Uthi wathi mawusuvaliwe umhlangano wayesehamba esiyabulo ilanga phuma sikothe wathi baba ngizovalelisa sengiyahamba. Uthi lathi ilanga wena namanje uselapha awuzange uhambe imali ngathi hamba ubuyele emazweni akini ithi baba inhliziyo yami ayivumanga. Sonde nami bantu nonke uthando umkhulu nasithanda ngalo bantwana bahle basezulwini ayibonga inkosi ngalila ngakufika umuntu ufika kuyo inkungu mahlombe uthi baba uma besixoxe no baba bathi yathi uma ifika lo muntu enkosini inkungu mahlombe ithi wathi besenikela uthi baba kosenzi nomhlaba ithi ngicela ungisize shambo ingcwele njalo uma uphuma noma uphethe inkonzo ithi kunesilwane esiba ngumsindo lapho emadlebeni ami ithi ngiyayi ngakuzwa ithi uyayiphatha inkonzo uze uyiqede ngingakuzwanga ngoba lesi silwane siba ngumsindo njalo lapho emadlebeni ami ithi inkosi kule ngaphuma sikothe senziwa yini mntanami lesi silwane ithi lo muntu qha baba angisazi lesi silwane ukuthi senziwa yini sivelaphi ithi inkosi hayi mntanami lesi silwane mntanami asiveli kimi futhi asiveli kusathane ithi kodwa mntanami lesi silwane sivela kuwe unenhliziyo embi ngibezwa abantu lapha manzini bathi mabona amaNazaretha kwesi sikhathi baye baxoxa ukuthi ababoni hlezi lapha ngemumva bathi zinenhliziyo ezimbi izinto zabashembe kanti sibulawa nguwe kanti sibulawa nguwe inhliziyo yakho ibophile nasemndenini wakini yaziwa nje ukuthi uyiphubeza iqhobo zayo awulula kwamuntu lapha kuzalana awasabi muntu uyiphubezi akekho umuntu akokhuzayo wena ephakathi komuzwa kini sihamba nyawo insizwa yakithi sihambe nawo sikubabaze lapha evangelini sikuncoma ngisho emgidini kodwa ke buyele muve ekhaya lapho uzalwa khona ekhaya elimi phakathi likhona alifihliwe ekasimono etholayo akubonayo engakonesi Saba nje kabi ubaba kabani ka hayi naye uyangisaba mami lokho engasakhuzwa umuntu lapha egqekeni uma nikade kufanele amkhuze uyakusha Oh! iphethe 20 randi ithi baba ngizonikela ngicela inkosi ungiphe isikhiye songela emhlanganweni kaJulayi uthi uthingo hey bakithi sike sayibona into enhle hey beke ibhuku lapha esiswini uthingo nemakhosazana lungomla phakathi kola esibonile uNkulunkulu baNazareth yayiziphatha amakhanda singabafana phambi kwesitezi ithi befundi sibami laba isiphatha amakhanda hayi ba angime lapha ngidlule mayifika le ndoda athi ngweni iyanikela baba ngizacela ukhiye wangena kuJulayi ithi inkosi yamalavanta thatha mntanami thatha lo 20 randi mntanami uhlehle thatha mntanami ethi dumala le ndoda ukuthi wenze njani luthi uthi ngumntanami wena njengoba ulapha ushiye ingane kamle wenu ongasekho emhlabeni zingelawo ngisho impuphu hambi yobadla ingane kamle wenu ukhiye wakho ongena kuJulayi uso
ayi
hayo malume we malume bapho bashana siphingane kadadi wena ongasekho emhlabeni sizowafakela umkhala wengwe malume awukazi ingane kadadi wenu uyiphisi nje noma siza kuwe sithi malume sicela usendele ukuthi uyakokomala ngoba umkhulu emndenini kodwa umbethu kubamhlophe sihlala nawe sisho nawo mangena umdidela sithi umdidela ngene sisho sikhuhlane nawe usimpintshe mntanami hawu sihlezi nawe kawondli uneyingane ongazondli sihlezi nawe mntakamkhulu usuzwathenga nomkhala wengwe phakama Nazaretha uma silapha kufanele kuqaqe ukuthi yini asizele lapha umalelana nani kade kuba kwethu lapha uma abantu bengezoshintsha sengihlala phansi sengihlala phansi singena kwasukazi ezena sedlangubo neyinsizwa singena kwakumnini kwakumhlaka 20 Agasti angithi sukazi mhlaka 9 Agasti singena kulo muzi kwakwasukazi sizinsizwa namaNazaretha masifika kulo muzi basho balibika usizi lwabo bathi kuneyinkomo ezalahleka lapha ekhaya zalahleka ngo-October wangonyaka odlule besicela ukuthi ushemba ilande lezo yinkomo uma kuhulaka lwalapha ekhaya sicela ukuthi lume manje kuthena ngo-October uyophela le nsizwa kwafika inkosikazi ifika kuba kwayo le nsizwa ifika ithi ngithengile lobusuku ithi ngibona unyazi lwezulu lelo likhonzayo lugqube iy'nkomo liyigquba lufake isigqoko esimnyama umamjiva omhlophe elandelwa ubaba walapha ekhaya ithi ngilibonile liyigquba lezi nkomo zigcwele isifaya namhlanje ngabonga inkosi safunga sathi koba ngathunywa ngezulwini ngeke ufunge wena ngoba uyazazi ukuthi unezinto unabantu abazonda ngeke uze ufunge ngoba uNkulunkulu akahlali abantu abanenzondo ngeke uze ufunge kodwa safunga izinsizwa zathi ngeke wethi ngeke kuba nokubhakathunywanga ezulwini zibuyile namhlanje zigcwele isibaya zahamba ngo-October zibuye ngo-October sengihlala phansi ngelinye ilanga ngenye imini beyihambela umfundisi wenkosi hambe uyashumayela emzini yabantu iyaphuma iyangena inceku yenkosi iyashumayela kwathi ntambama seyikhathele inceku yenkosi seyilambile isizwa nephanga yayisithi aye ke mbuyele ngasekhaya yathi mayisendleleni ibuyela ekhaya izonqomula ehlathini ithi mayisehlathini inceke enkosi umfundisi uphethe ibhayibheli lakhe ukhathele kade ihambe eshumayela uma ingamula lapha ehlathini usefica ibhubesi libambekile libanjwe izibe libanjwe abathingeli lahlala lapho esidla isikhathi selazelonda libambekile lapho esibeni waselibuka umfundisi waqala wethuka waselibona ukuthi hayi libambekile laselithi umfundi bese hawu umfundisi wenkosi laselithi hawu ncekwe yenkosi lathi hawu ngiyathokoza uma ngikubona umfundisi wenkosi laselithi hawu umfundisi ulambile ngomile sengahlale sidle isikhathi lapha ngicela ukuthi ukhulule khuluma indaba kaShembe ngicela ukuthi ngikhulule mfundisi kulesi sihibe singophile uthi umfundisi awu wena wakobhubesi uyazi nje ukuthi mina nawe asihlalelani uma ngiqaqa lapho uzongisobozela futhi njengoba usho ukuthi ulambile lithi bhubesi awu mfundisi awu ngabe umuntu onjani ngabe umuntu omnjani osengalimazi umuntu ongisizile akunakwenza lokho umfundisi ngiyakwethembisa ngiqaqa waqaba umfundisi waxoxa labanqaba wathi hayi ngeke lase linenga awu ngiyancenga uyacela sukazi uyacela manzini hawu awungiboleke phela manzini awungiboleke nje amakhulu amabili awuzokubuye kuyisele ngiyacela mfowethu awungiboleke mfowethu umginqo uzosina nje mfowethu bese ngubuyisela awungisize mfowethu usize ungithwalele abantu bakithi ngemoto yakho ngisize bese linganga nje bhubesi linganga lapha kumfundisi lethe awungisize umfundisi wayesebeka phansi ibhayibheli umfundisi wayeseya kulona wayeseliqaqa ngokwethemba usimangade eno usuboya yase liyabhodla lithi ke mase liqaqile lithi ngiyabonga mfundisi ongenzele khona ungenzele into enhle kakhulu lithi kodwa ke mfundisi angithi njengoba uhamba ushumayela mfundisi ukhuluma ngokuya ezulwini lithi ke mfundisi uzongixolela ngicela indlela yakho kuyezulwini ngiyisheshise ngeke ngisakwazi mfundisi uhamba ngiyozingela ngoba ukhona phambi kwami ngeke ngisakwazi ukukuyeka ukudla phambi kwami wayesekhala umfundisi wayesekhala abasivumelane nje wayesethi hayi impela bezivumelele mfundisi inkinga iphanga inkinga yami iphanga mfundisi bahle behilizisana bephikisana kuthe besaphikisana lithi bhubesi kulungile mala mfundisi kulungile akekuqhamukile waney'ntathu la mina mfundisi ngeke ngisakwazi ukukuyeka kodwa ke kulungile akekuqhamukile waney'ntathu uma mayiqhamukele ezilwaney'ntathu sisa nguyeke ngizokuyeka What a come to go? Yes, I don't go my hands. It's a mice to say, Vassal, Commissary, Cotter, and Lutaba. It's in Coma, Pubesi. We're following a movie and you soon call it a bell. Lavabatu and Latin Sevens. Basmula, I live in Australia. Lamlashum Fund is old car. Tell us that the finish of San Rangalo. What's that coming bungalow? My company bungalow was a baby girl and a lutaba. It's a bungalow, oh, we're following Fika Matam, Bokbis. Is it the same man, the less person, Zola Lutera? We're following Fika Matam. Well, I'm fully see. But what is in trouble, a singer, what's shy, what that man has needed to do? I'm like a fool, it's a Westby. Baba, you know, humble. Mama Zonisha. bafinele phambi kwethu sabafundisa indlela yokugqoka yalapha ekhaya namhlanje bayichazethu manzini omunye uza kuwekhala ethi mfethu ungisize kodwa isitha sakho sokuqala kuba yilowo muntu anohambe lishumayela mfundisi kodwa nikade into yodwa ningayishumayeza ilima
selithethi weika sinihlala phansi emhla abeni umfana leli sonto kufanele ugqokise wenyanga ngathi yokwelapha umfana nje waleli sonto funa ube muhle nje mina ngimuhle ngibhekele ngisho ngibuya futhi ngimuhle ngoba azange isibheme isinemfu nogwaya ngubhemi umfana nje waleli sonto ngisho intombi yaleli bandla funa uyibone ngisho uhlangana nayo ithekwini ukuthi intombi yaleli bandla le ngisho umama waleli sonto funa uhlangane ngisho ethekwini bonje umama waleli sonto eyonyazi-ke le wahlangana nomuntu walenga nje asho khona ulenga elenga enjalo mtamkhulu vele ngibheke le mtakamkhulu futhi-ke lapha ethekwini leli gama lomntakamkhulu ngathi lisebenza kakhulu ngoyisha amaphara mtakamkhulu malizosofta nje liza kahle selithi nje mtakamkhulu seliqedile-ke lapho-ke yabona mali aqalathi mtakamkhulu seliqedile asibeni bahle bantwana benkosi ukuze abantu bathande ushembo kithi sangena nanayo insizwa yakwamanzini nenye insizwa kwamngulu ebhambayi ike yangikhumbuza le nsizwa ey'nsukwini sangena komunye umngcwabo siqhamuka emzini wasebuhleni kwakujulaye saqhamuka sicithile singabafana basebuhleni saqhamuka abantu behleze edlalweni sathi uma siqhamuka kwasevuleka ukuthi asiyayifaki umnazaretha sisaswenkile nje basekuthi base siyangena sangafana basebe singenisa endlini basebeletha uyababona abantu abafanele babefika uqala ubanake sase singena base beyangena basebeletha okuphuza saphuza kwathi uma siyinkonzi sizoqala sasekhiphe ibhinki eyimemezayo sasekhiphe ibhinki eyimemezayo sase zithi bhu emzimbeni base beqala besondela bathi manje bobaba ngasokwenza kanjani zasevele yihlala phansi ezami laba nje izinto ey'ngelutho zaseyihlala phansi sisisha inkonzo kwase kuze elinye ikhehla lithi athi hayi angazi becela sibonisane angazizokwenza kanjani yayisisha inkonzo yasho inkonzo yathi mayisise emathuneni kwangathi iqala phansi uma ngilapha emsebenzini sekufika omunye usisi wakwakhanyile uyafika nje emsebenzini umqashiwe ngakho kodwa sengiyambingelela usisi unjani hawu siyakwamukela emkhaphaneni uthi lo sisi webhuti abethi ngiyakwazi ngithi mina ungazelaphi uthi ngelinye ilanga ngake ngalibona nifika nibathathu ebhambayi ngithi mina hawu ukhumbula indaba engidala kangaka uthi ngikhumbula kahle ithi nanibathathu ithi ngaleliyalanga ithi amanazatha bengingawafuni nalehamba khona ikhulumisa ngaleli yalanga yashintsha inhliziyo yami ngamanazathi angawabheka ngenye indlela ithi ngangiqala ukubona amanazathi akhuluma kahle kangaka ithi ngangiqala ukubona amanazathi ayithanda kangaka ithi ngawabuka ngenye indlela amanazathi ithi bengingawazi asithandeni bantwana benkosi shembo ingcwele nyazi lezulu khumbula abazali bami khumbula umame intombi kajoko khumbule isalukazi sangikhulisa umambokazi sasingelona iNazaretha kodwa sasiye sihluphe njalo makushoko mangena uJulayi sithi ngifuna ukwenza konke angilungiselwa yiso lesisalukazi sithi ngilukonje usani bani uyakujulayi ithi ngizofuna ukulungisela ithi ngifuna ukuthi ushembe mangihamba emhlabeni angangivimbi athi ngakuvimbela uze kuye wakusho intombi isayoni ngiyayicelela uNkulunkulu ayikhumbule lapho ikhona inkosi busenikuzwile amen
ngiyayikhetha inkosi.